Street Fighter Cross Tekken!
Researchers from across the globe have gathered at a press conference to announce the discovery of the artifact believed to be the first evidence we have of life outside our planet. Scientists have dubbed this object Pandora and have released an initial report on their findings. However, no new information has been revealed or elaborated upon since the last conference, and those involved are beginning to doubt the proposed importance of the discovery. Rumors are, of course, rampant on the internet, with stories of Pandora somehow reacting to heated disputes between security forces and soldiers, displaying amazing feats of strength and undergoing, quote, a bizarre warping of their facial features. Other rumors depict enraged soldiers suddenly falling into comas without warning. During the conference, researchers denied these rumors, but there is a deep-seated speculation among many that something is indeed being kept from the public.
Okay, Bob. Let's go.
Leave this to me.
Let's do this!
Mission start!
Let the madness begin! Fight!
Echo on the left.
It's over.
She's all on the line! Fight!
Sure.
さあ、稼がせてもらうよ。
おう、ポイズン。
Let's do this.
Fight! 痛かった。
準備はいい？
もちろんだ。
Okay.
しがいのありそうな奴らじゃねえか。この力を試すのに持ってくって感じ。
貴様らの役目はここで終わりだ。
Let's do this!
Fight! 大人の目的を。
Despite the vigilant guard, someone had made off with the contents of Pandora's box, cementing its place in time as an unsolved mystery. When Pandora was finally located, it had already been opened and its contents stolen. Around the time when the box was believed to have been opened, several eyewitnesses reported seeing a pillar of light, followed by showers of bright flower-like objects. However, whatever the contents of the box may have been, they were nowhere to be found. A few days later, the box itself vanished, leaving no signs that it had ever existed. After all of the commotion it had caused, Pandora became no more than a fleeting memory. There is no one who knows the truth about Pandora, except for those who have opened the box. Asuka defeated many strong fighters and was present for the moment when Pandora opened. However, the box vanished into thin air. Not thinking much of it, Asuka returned home. Unfortunately for her, the storm had only just begun. Lily, who had been pursuing Pandora for the sake of her father, decided to enroll in Asuka's high school. She wanted to make Asuka take responsibility for losing Pandora. Quickly growing tired of Lily's constant attacks, Asuka figured the only way to get her out of her hair was to find Pandora again. To do so, Asuka begins saving up her money for another trip to the South Pole.
Thank you for playing! Presented by Capcom!